morning students, how are you? I hope you all are well and good and safe at home. Okay, before going to, we have finished our session. We have finished 2.1 exercise full. So that is how to identify the linear equation with one variable. And next one is how to solve the equation to getting one solution. So an equation is having only one solution. So what is linear equation? I hope you all understood. So linear equation means it has only one variable with degree is 1. So this type of equation is called as linear equation with one variable. So in the previous session I finished that identifying of a linear equation, and next one is how to solve the equation to get one solution. So now we'll go to exercise 2.2. Before going to 2.2, so in previous, in 7th class we learned triangles. So in that triangle some properties are there. What are the properties? So sum of three angles is equal to 180 degrees. So first one is sum of three angles is equal to 180. And one more point is sum of two interior angles. Sum of two interior angles is equal to exterior angle. So this is the triangle. So already basic points you know everything. So this is x and this is y and this is z. So x is 70 degrees and y is 60 degrees and they have not given z value. So you have to find out the z value. How you will find out? You have to use this property. Sum of three angles is equal to 180. Already they given x value and y value. So you have to find the z value. So how you will do this problem? In a triangle XYZ, angle x is equal to how many degrees? 70 degrees. Angle y is equal to how many degrees? 60 degrees. Angle z is equal to question mark. So you have to find out the angle z. So here, as per the problem, sum of three angles is equal to 180 degrees. So what are the three angles? Angle x plus, angle y plus, angle z is equal to 180. Now what is angle x? 70 degrees. Plus what is angle y? 60 degrees. 60 degrees. Plus what is angle z? You don't know. So same angle z you reach. 180 degrees. So 70 plus 60, that is 130 degrees. Plus angle z is equal to 180 degrees. So angle z is equal to 180 degrees. So if you transpose this out, minus 130 degrees. So angle z is equal to 50 degrees. So here you have to write 50 degrees, here 50 degrees. I hope you all understood this. Just you have to find out only z. So to find out the z angle, what are the properties you are using? Sum of three angles is equal to 180 degrees. So already you know the value of x and value of y. So value of y is 60 degrees. Value of z you know, you have to find out. So same thing you have to write here, 180. So 70 plus 60 is 130. 130 plus z is equal to 180. So z is equal to 180 minus 130, z is equal to 50. So the value of z is equal to 50. In this way you have to find out the value of, suppose they given any two values, you have to find out the third value. Right students? Just go through that.
I hope already you learning 6 months on the classes.
So angles which are in is called as interior angles. Angles which are out is called as exterior angles. See here it is exterior angle. Angle ACD is exterior angle. ABC is interior angle. BCA is interior angle. And next one is CAB is interior angle. So the angles which are inside the triangle is called as interior. The angle which is outside of the triangle is called as exterior angle. Come to the point. Suppose this is a triangle. This is P, this is Q, and this is R, and this is S. Now angle P is 30 degrees. Angle Q is 60 degrees. You have to find out angle R. So let angle R is equal to HA. Before going to the problem, first you have to understand what are interior angles. So angle P is interior, angle Q is interior. But R is exterior. See, angle PRS, PRS, this is exterior angle. So this, which property you have to use? Sum of two interior angles is equal to exterior angle. So in a triangle, PQR, angle P is equal to 30 degrees, that is interior angle. You write like this, it will be easy to you to identify also. And Q is 60 degrees, this is also interior angle. Next coming to point is angle R. Angle R is equal to question mark. So let angle R is equal to X, say. So which type of angle is that? Exterior angle. Exterior angle. Now what you have to do? So as per the problem, sum of two interior angles is equal to exterior angle. See, sum of two interior angles is equal to exterior. What are two interior angles? Angle P plus angle Q is equal to angle R. Now what is angle P? 30 degrees. Now what is angle Q? 60 degrees. So how much should be angle R? 30 plus 60 is 90 degrees. So angle R is 90 degrees. Angle R is 90 degrees. Therefore, angle R X is equal to 90 degrees. Suppose you have given two interior angles, they did not give an exterior angle, means this problem you have to use this property. And next one more is, suppose they give exterior angle and one interior, they did not give another interior angle, even the same type you have to do. So just go to get that problem. By seeing this, I hope you will finish whatever problems are there in your textbook. So, next one more problem is like this. This is a triangle X, Y, Z. And next one is 2X plus 7, 65. So, by seeing this triangle, what you will be able to identify is, first of all, this is X, so in a triangle XYZ, XY is equal to XZ. How you can see? By seeing these symbols, you can identify these two are same, parallel. So, in a triangle XYZ, XY is equal to XZ. What is XY? 2X plus 7. Is equal to what is X is at 65. Now you have to find out the value of X. So 2X is equal to 65 minus 7. So 2X is equal to 15 minus 65 minus 7. How much? 15 minus 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. 5. So 2X is equal to 58 means X is equal to 58 by 2. So therefore, x is equal to 2 1s are 2 2s are 4 and 2 9s are 18. So x is equal to 29 degrees. So here, already in your text, in our problem, what is the condition? Xy is equal to xz. So therefore, x is equal to 29. Whether we got the answer correct or not, just we will recheck. So how can you check that? 2x plus 7 is equal to 65. So 2, what is the value of x? 29 plus 7 is equal to 65. So 9 2s are 18, 1 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. 58 plus 7 is equal to 65. 58 plus 7 how much? 65. So 65 is equal to 65. Yes, hence we checked. Hence, check. So whatever you got, the value of x, that is correct only. Okay, now here xy is equal to xz. I hope you all understood this. So here, one more problem is it, they given all the three angles PQR, PQR. So all the three given, and here one angle is 45 and 68, and other is 3x plus 16. See here, 3x plus 16. As I done in the previous problem, in the same way you have to do. How you have to do this problem? In a triangle PQR, so what is the value of P? 45. What is the value of R? 68. And value of Q is 3x plus 16. So what you have to write? 45 degrees plus 3x plus 16 plus 68 is equal to 180. Here you have to add all the degrees, and 3x is there. You have to find out the value of x. So this is for you. You have to finish it in your homework. So thank you, children. I hope you all understood this. This chapter is very, very important and very interesting chapter. I hope you all understood. So thank you.